I gave the bad guy an update. Look how cool and professional he looks now. He actually looks cool now, and like what I think an assassin for hire would look like.